They think they've picked a soft target, just the one Optus worker in an empty store. The boys quickly surround the phone and tablet display before they're confronted by two other shop workers. So the gang does a runner. But there's one gang member left behind, caught up in a tug of war with a brave staff member.